want to export some videos in 4K using iMovie, I have a couple videos here to use as an example. One of them is in 1080p, whereas the other one is in 2160p, otherwise known as 4K. So what you want to do is go ahead and open up iMovie. Once you have iMovie open, you want to make sure that you're starting from a clean slate. So go ahead and click on Projects here, Create New, and click on Movie. So now I'm going to use my example videos. I'm going to drag in my 1080p video first. After I get that in, I'm going to drag in my 4K video. And let's pretend that you have finished editing everything and you're ready to export the file. So go ahead and go up here to the Share button, click on File, and you'll notice that the resolution does not offer me a 4K option. So this is a common mistake with most people, and this is how most people get frustrated. So let's go back to my example videos. What I'm going to do is I'm going to delete these out, and instead I'm going to drag in my 4K video first into the edit bar, and then I'm going to drag in my 1080p video. And once again, we're going to pretend like we finished editing everything. Go ahead and click on File again. Now you'll notice you'll have that 4K option available. So just make sure that the first thing into that edit bar is a 4K video, and you'll be able to export it as 4K. And it doesn't matter, as you can see here, if you switch them around, put the 1080p one in front after the fact, it'll still export as 4K, as you can see here. So just to recap, anytime you start a new project, make sure the first video clip into your project is a 4K video. It doesn't matter if you switch them around after the fact, but in order to export in 4K, that first video clip has to be in 4K. Well guys, that's all I have for now. Good luck editing your videos. Be sure to subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and check out my other videos. Take care.